Pogs.
Pogs. Not Tamagotchis?
Nah, Pogs were definitely cooler back in the day.
Right.
I had a really wicked slammer. I just don't remember where any of them ended up. My mom probably chucked them out. I remember I had a really rare slammer. I looked it up on the internet. I was quite impressed, but just don't got it. G.I. Joe, and I was Ghostbustering.
Michelangelo?
No, Raphael, because he was a dick. Megatron was cool. Of all Transformers, though, Soundwave. I liked his robo voice.
Okay.
And the fact that he was a tape deck. But of all movies involving Purple Rain has got to take number one.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
I'm a big fan of the Purple Rain movie. It made no sense to me, because I had no idea what the hell was going on, because Prince wrote it, he's kind of crazy, but it was alright. I've also become a big fan of musicals for some odd reason. But not like really gay ones, just like really good ones. I like Rock Ages. Got a lot of
not really gay ones. And the first thing that comes into your mouth is Rock of Ages.
And then
you're not even gonna address that, are you?
Tenacious D and the Pick of
Fuck Death. Fuck off!